close following distance there. Pickup truck up there now. And, you notice we're starting to creep up on this truck as well. Start, stop, 1.12, start, stop, 7.8. He just put himself right there. Put himself in a less than one with all this traffic. Obviously that truck gonna get out of the way, as you can see. Now we got an Arnold up here. Start, stop, 1.35 to the Arnold. Check it again. Start, stop. It's 8.4. Start, stop. 8.7. He's already less than 1 second. Again, this is the third less than 1 second following distance that we've seen. Got the brakes on. He's going to get into basically there's a rundown. He's getting so close that you can't even see around the other truck in front of him. He can't anyways. You get two of these following too close, as you get two of those in 3 years, you're gonna lose your license. It's a 9-1 off of that shadow there. You're gonna lose your license for 30 days. And he's already been in three of these in about less than 3 minutes. Actually about 2 minutes. And he's staying in this one. Trucks aren't allowed in the left 2 lanes. He's even less than 3/4 of a second here. Start, stop. Like 5.6. 5.3. This is a rundown. Tailgating is terrible. This is a rundown. Start, stop. That's 4.7 off of that shadow line. There'll be a change of pavement up here. See if we can catch it off of this. Start, stop. 4.7. Start, stop. You see all those other vehicles are scooting around him. You know, we're just going to move over to the right. We got a vehicle on our side. But we're going to see just how, because you can see right here, he's just squashed up against this thing. Going to move over to the right, and we want to see if there's any reason why this driver cannot move over. One more time to the right. There's no reason why this driver cannot move over. I'm going to move over to the right one more time. He's got an absolutely free lane. He just, now he's going to come on over. He must have saw, he's seen all these cars passing him, which is good. At least he's out of that situation. Up there. The light just blaring right in your face. I'm noticing all this, you know, when he puts the brakes on, The road is damp. It's kind of a little bit of probably a little overspray. He's probably picking up from the cracks in the pavement there. A little bit of moisture. So this is Atlanta. This is I-285. We just watch you drive. You're getting into three less than 1 second following distances. And now we're stuck in traffic. You can see the sun just blaring in your face there earlier. Brakes pretty hard. Can rewatch that. $39.42.